out of the old caravan, the scene was set for my next homeless wildlife piece. I wanted to make it look like the koalas were homeless in their caravan, escaping from a bushfire, mixing the green cinematic lighting with the reds of the bushfire. I had it all planned, all thought out. I knew exactly what I wanted. I didn't bother to shoot with any other lights because, well, it was getting dark and cold. The caravan was spooky and moldy and smelly. So I just wanted to get in and get out. Green gels. I will never shoot with green gels again.